Unsigned artists.
Entrepreneurs.
Real people.
This your boy, B. Mike Rob.
This your girl, Desi Dez.
Stay Ready Radio.
Every Wednesday night, 8:30 to 9:30 p.m. RMConAir.com.
Tune in. If you stay ready, you never have to get ever happy.
Get enough of your love right now, now, now. And if you give me another dose, I might just drown, drown, drown. Oh, I'ma take a chance and get lost in your love, love.
So, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna show you a couple clips for our next guest that we got coming on. We're excited to have her here today. It's been a long time coming. She's been working hard. So we're gonna go ahead and show you guys some clips. You guys check it out, and we'll move right into it. Let's go!
Let's get it.
Hey, what's up? Malik Baker, Rock Nation A&R. Just had a dope meeting with Razan. Dope artist, dope voice. Next up, I'm telling you.
It's good. Jermaine Success, A&R Atlantic Records. Chilling with Razan. Huge talent. Look out for her. She's coming. And she's got everything she needs.
Yeah, we're in New York at my office for Universal Music. Shout out to Big Mike for coming all the way out here to see me. And Razan. We got a hot song coming out. We're definitely going to make some more.
Catch me. I'm so confused. It's like the room is spinning. I'm trying to keep it cool. Cause this is the beginning. Starting to feel like this drink isn't worth it. This feeling so great. You got me feeling I'm so lost in your arms. I can't look away. You got me so. I feel that super blessed.
Without further ado, what's what we're gonna do? We're gonna put our girl right in here. Please put your hands together for Razan.
Yeah, welcome.
Yes, yes. How are you? How are you, Razan?
I'm so excited. You have no idea. I'm very happy to be here. I'm so excited about my new music and just all the support and love I've been getting. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
That's
so,
what's up.
So what's been going on, Razan? Like, what do you have going on? Now, let me let you know, you have grown tremendously from when we initially started and began. Now your style and your swagger is just so much completely different. Like, what happened?
It's called growing up.
Yes.
You know, and just... I learned so much about myself as a person and an artist. So, you know, I had to grow and I had to develop. And here I am.
Yes.
Here you are. That's so awesome.
That's what it is.
So tell us about what you're working on right now. Of course, you just dropped your new EP.
Right.
Yeah. Mi Amor. Mi Amor. So beautiful. And you did something very creative in your release.
Yes.
It was so dope. You gave the people a new song every day.
Right.
So what made you think of that?
To be honest, I woke up one day and I was like, you know what? I'm ready. It's time. We just got to drop it. You know, the team, we discussed about it, and we just decided, let's just put it out there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, forget trying to promote it beforehand. Let's just drop it. Let's surprise people, and let's, you know, give it to them every day. You know what I mean? So
Love it.
You know what? This is what I want to do before we move into any more questions. Let's move right into these phone calls, because yes. I see these phones are lighting up. People are calling.
Not
and
for you.
Okay, let's go ahead and move into the first phone call.
Okay. All right.
Caller, you're on.
Hi, Megan.
Hi. Who are we speaking with? This sounds like Allison.
Yeah.
Who is this?
Carissa.
Carissa, hi.
How are you doing, Carissa?
Thanks for
Look,
calling.
Carissa.
How are you guys?
Great.
I'm good.
How are you? Do you have any questions for Razan?
I wanted to say I love you guys.
Aww, we love you,
thank
too.
Thank you. I love you, too, Carissa.
That's our Velado family right there.
Aww. Thank you.
We appreciate Bye. You calling. Thank you for calling Carissa. In.
Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, she is so cute.
Caller, you're on.
Yo, yo.
Hey. Yo, yo. Who are we speaking with?
It's Sterling Jones.
Hi. Sterling Jones.
What's
How
up,
you doing,
Thank
brother?
Thank you for calling.
I'm good. How are you, Razan?
I'm great. Thank you. Oh, I love my supporters
That's
so much, you guys.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
I have no idea. Yeah.
Any Thank questions you have for her?
When's your next show coming out? Because I'd like to see you perform.
Right, so I actually got another show coming up in July. It's going to be at Venice Beach. It's a spring classic that Big Mike is actually putting together. So I'll be performing on that show.
It's going to be big.
Word. I'm going to be there.
Definitely, thanks. I appreciate that.
Appreciate all the support, brother.
Thank you for calling.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Sterling, why don't you give out your social media? Let's give you some shine, too.
Sterling Jones, everything. It's S-T-E-R-L-Y-N, last name Jones. Instagram, Facebook is all Sterling Jones.
Sterling Jones, that's what it is. Right. Appreciate you.
Thank you so much.
All right, brother.
All right.
Caller, you're on.
Hello?
Hello, who are we speaking with?
Hi, I'm Ashley. I met Razan at a basketball game.
Oh, you met her at a basketball game? Okay, how you doing?
Oh, yeah. Thank you for calling me. I love you so much. I'm good. Thank you. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Do you have any questions for Razan?
Yeah, first I was blown away when I heard her sing the national anthem at the celebrity basketball game, so I introduced myself to her. But I was just saying, wondering like what inspired you to write the song Ready and Ride for You, because I love those songs.
Definitely. So Ready is really all about being ready for love, having gone through so much in a relationship, and just being ready for love, whether it's loving yourself, loving your career, or finding someone else. So that's what Ready's about. And Ride for You, that really goes out to all the ride or dies out there who, you know, ride for their man or ride for their woman, whatever it may be. But I'm glad you like both songs, and you've been so supportive, and I've seen that. So shouts out to you, girl. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Love you.
Can you give your social media out?
My social media, it's all Ashley Papel. It's A-S-H-L-E-Y and then P-A-P-E-L.
Okay.
That's what's up.
Yeah. Thank you, Mama.
Appreciate you.
Sure.
Okay.
Calls are blowing up.
Caller, you're on.
Hi, caller.
Caller, you're on.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Who am I speaking with?
This is Herman, the photographer.
Who is this?
Hey, what's up, Herman?
Oh, okay. How you doing, Herman?
How are you?
I'm good. Thank you for calling.
I just wanted to call you and tell you to keep up the good work, and I love your new work. You're dope as hell.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.
give out.
Ride for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think a lot of brothers like that song, Ride for You. You know what I mean? Because it's definitely like, you know, giving the that whole perspective of what a woman, you know, actually what a relationship should be about.
Right.
And she brings that whole 90s vibe, like that R&B soul.
Thank you.
I love that.
So Herman, can you give out your social media just so that people that are out there that are looking for photographers?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Herm, H-E-R-M _ the photographer.
Okay. Right. Yeah, because it's a hat that I'm wearing right here, right? Only dope stuff. So they're looking for photographers. So there you go.
Hey.
Look
at that.
I want to say one last thing, too.
Yes.
Razan, you know I'm riding for you because I'm at the gym and everybody looking at me crazy, but I got mad love for you.
That's what's up. Shout out to her. We appreciate
you. Thank you so much, Herman. I love you.
All right, ladies, you have a good one.
All
Thank
right.
you, too.
Caller, you're on.
Hey, That's me. I'm on the line right now.
You're on the line. Who are we speaking with?
My name's CL Clipso. I'm out the Bay Area, man, out of San Francisco, California.
That's what's nice. Up. Who you calling for?
I was calling for the baby boy San Quinn, but he ain't
okay.
right now.
He's not on right now, but he'll be on by 9, about 9:15, before 9, about 9:05, somewhere around there. Okay, brother.
I was interested in trying to link up with Ray Zahn. I want to send him to order stuff.
Okay, that's
nice.
What's up. That's what's up.
Thank
we can
you.
Definitely try to make something like that happen. So make
that's
sure that make
hey,
sure
Ray
Quinn
Zahn,
get to.
Yeah.
You can hit me on Instagram. It's at _ CLCLISS.
Okay, great.
I know y'all want to say a business all out there. I was trying to talk to.
Most definitely.
Yeah, be sure to follow Ray Zahn.
So follow her on
her
Instagram. DM her, and then you guys go ahead and link up and do that.
Yeah, what's the Instagram, boy?
My Instagram is at Razon Music, RAZON Music.
Hold on real quick. You said at Razon Music, RAZON Music.
Yes.
Got it.
All right, I'm going to DM you right now, sweetheart. Y'all have a
thank
great
you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah, God bless.
That's what I'm talking about. That's a brother that take care of business.
That is
he
right
come
and
take care of business. That's what I'm
that's
talking
right.
about.
That's right. That's
caller, you're on.
Hey, what's going on? It's Preston.
Hey, Preston, how you doing, Preston?
I'm doing good. Give a shout out to my sis.
Thank you, brother.
Nah, how you doing? Is that Big Mike?
That's right. That's right. How you doing, Preston? Hey, it's nice to finally talk to you, brother.
Definitely. I want to give a shout out, Big Mike. I want to say I love the movement. Thanks for supporting my sister, and I love the whole slogan. You know, the Grustle.
Most definitely.
I took it to another level, man. So.
And you saw the growth, so I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Means a lot coming from you.
Yes.
Oh, no, definitely. And sis, I'm jamming you right now. You know, I'm way in Tampa, so the song, especially Murder, he wrote, you know, I've been having some of my people down here jam it. So,
that's
love it. We're going to keep it going.
Shout out to Preston out in Tampa.
Yes.
We appreciate
you. Thank you.
That's love.
That's what it is.
Thank you.
All right.
I get my Instagram out too.
Yes. Exactly.
Instagram out.
Exactly. Network, brother.
Yeah. So yeah, everybody check me out at Maverick Rhymes. You know, Maverick Rhymes. There you go. And like I said, y'all keep it going. I'm gonna stay tuned. I got front row seats.
That's where I appreciate it. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you for calling.
Right.
Awesome.
Caller, you're on.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello. What's speaking with?
I know this voice.
Oh, man, I'm hearing Big Mike. I'm hearing Ray Zahn. I'm hearing the family. What's good?
Oh, wait. That's M. Doc. This is a producer of those tracks, as well as writer.
Hey.
That's some of those tracks. That's what it is. M. Doc. Shout out to M. Doc.
What
hey,
is
man,
up?
Everybody want to grind. Nobody want to, you know what I'm saying? Everybody want to drive.
Hey, that's one of the lyrics.
I was listening to the joint today.
Mm-hmm.
I had to re-listen because I got a text from Ray Zahn telling me about the shout-out, man. And I really feel amazing about what you did, Ray Zahn, man. Like, I don't even know if you told everybody the story about how we met.
Right.
But, man, it's just fantastic.
Oh, no.
We're definitely going to get into that, but
yeah.
We're going to bring you on, M.Dot. I want to bring you on just to show everybody what you were really about because a lot of people don't know. You know that where you came from, as well as this music industry. So next week, let's try to plan to get you on. I know you're a busy man, but let's try to plan to get you on.
Let's do it. I'm on the streets of Hollywood right now, but I have to give a shout out to my girl Ray Zahn.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
For the opportunity, you know, always, man, all love.
For sure, I appreciate you, brother.
Most definitely. Shouts out to you.
Shout out to M. Dot. I'm telling y'all need to get with that guy.
He's so talented.
@4M.Dot.
That's right.
You guys get at him. I'm telling
you.
Caller, you're on.
Yo.
Hey. Yo, who are we speaking with?
Yo, this is Giovanni, man. What's poppin'?
Giovanni, what's up, brother?
Hey, G.
Ain't number the small things, so John had to call in and support. You know, stay ready, so I ain't got to get ready. Shout out to home, girl, Razon.
Thank you so much.
This means a lot.
Most definitely, brother.
Giovanni.
Appreciate you. Appreciate you for all the support as well.
What you doing, man? It's your time, Razon, man. You know, you're the best kept secret, so timing is everything.
That's
you got to blow. You got to spread like crazy.
Oh, thank you so much. That means a lot, brother. That means a lot.
That's good. He said best kept secret.
Best kept secret, though. I love it.
So appreciate much. You, Giovanni. Let people know who you are, because
yes,
a lot of people don't know. You're talking about somebody about to blow. You are about to blow in this comedy world, bro. You are about to blow. Trust me.
You're cracking me up every time.
I receive that, man, in Jesus' name, man. You know, I got the big movie coming out September 11th. Shortly with myself and Malik Joe with Bill Duke, and you know, it's a lot of great things that's really about to flourish, you know, but it's not even about me, it's about my set.
It's about the teamwork making the dream work, so it is
there
about
is,
everybody
there
here
it is.
And we appreciate you.
Shout out your social media, Big Mike.
Your Instagram, it's Giovanni W-C-I-O-V-A-N-N-I-W. But Big Mike, let me ask you a question. You got some shorts on right now, don't you?
No, I ain't got no shorts on today.
We can attest to this.
I want to come back in.
Okay, good.
Yes, we want you back in, bro.
All right, let's do it. All right, Razan, y'all keep doing it, man.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Thank you for saying so much. All right.
Peace.
That's what it is. Shout out to everybody that called in. We appreciate you calling in.
Yes.
Support Razan. Razan, you had it.
Big,
I mean,
you took a
fast 15 minutes. Okay.
Jeez.
Yo, I hope we get an interview in.
I mean, I got questions, you know?
Thank you so much. No, I didn't.
Oh, well, wait. Before we do that, we got another phone call. We got to clear the call.
Please do.
Caller. Caller, you're on. Hello, I'm just calling to J-Doc. I'm just calling the show support for Razan for the release of Mia Moore, the new album.
Thank you so much.
Okay, that's what's
appreciate
up. We appreciate
that.
Who's
you, calling?
Brother.
This is Jeremiah J. Doc from the Kodak Theater last year.
Okay, look at that. Look at that. Hey, that's what I'm talking about.
Making an impression.
Thank you.
No problem. Congratulations. Keep doing your thing. Looking forward for new music.
Definitely.
Yeah. We appreciate you, brother, for supporting.
I
want to shout out your Instagram or your media, social media.
Oh, I'm J-Doc Official. You know, y'all can check me out as well, but just check out my girl Raisin. She's doing her thing, so you know what I'm saying?
Thank you so much. That means a lot.
Appreciate you, brother.
Thank you.
All right, shout out Stay Ready Radio.
Most definitely.
All right, ready.
Caller, you're on.
Hey, I just want to give a shout out to my girl Razan.
Who are we speaking with?
Mariah D'Arcy.
Hey, Mariah. What's up, my girl?
What's up? Oh, my gosh. I'm so happy for you, girl.
Thank you so much. You're so awesome for calling. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely. So I just wanted to once again call and show some love, support you. I know you've been doing a lot of big things, and I just want to, you know, tell you to continue doing your thing and let this year be your year to shine.
Thank you.
That's what it is. We appreciate you calling in. We definitely appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you so much.
You want to give your social media?
We're going to see you on the red carpet, boo.
Okay, right.
That's what's up.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Bye, girl.
Okay, you're welcome.
All right. Bye-bye. Caller, you're on.
Yes, sir. This is Mike Bennett from Boston, Massachusetts. Just showing up to my girl, Razan.
Boston. Shout out to
East Coast.
You stayed up late. To get this call, and that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
that's called support.
I had to show love.
Thank you. I appreciate that so much. You're so awesome.
Do you have any questions for Razan?
Questions. Let's see. How does it feel that your new record just dropped?
Surreal, to be honest, to be having worked on it for so long and put so much passion into something and just to finally let it out. Like, I'm so blessed and so thankful.
Yeah, that's crazy. I listened to the first track that you dropped on SoundCloud. It's really dope.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Keep listening.
Do you
want to
give your social media?
Sure. You can follow me on Instagram at Mike_Drumma, Drumma_Benj, Benj.
Mike Drum. Okay, that's
Thank
what's
you
up.
So much.
We appreciate you, brother.
Thank you.
Keep supporting.
Right, no
get some rest.
So
all right, brother.
Thank you.
That's what it is. And that's what it is. Look at all the phone calls. You know what I mean?
Guys,
you got some supporters. God. That's
Talk
what it is.
About
you always got to have
moves.
But you know what? What we got to do now is we're going to move right into one of the tracks. Let's move right into
Which
one of the tracks.
I'm excited.
We go, let's you know, I mean, there's a lot of people talking about Unhappily.
Yeah. Yes. Everyone loves that song.
Okay, well, that's what it is. We got our boy DJ Punch over there. We're going to go ahead and kick it off. This is Unhappily by Razan from the new EP, Mi Amor. Let's go!
Fuck it.
punch.
Across the room, you want some. I can help her, cause I really want you to. But you gotta get you, but you gotta go. So what you tryna do?
That's what she's giving them today, just some little teasers. Because at the end of the day, you know, you guys got to go to SoundCloud, check out the full song.
Go to SoundCloud, check it out. You will not be disappointed.
You definitely won't. You definitely won't. So, Razan, talk to us.
What's going on?
I'm letting my girls talk to you today.
Okay.
You know, I know all this. So, I'm letting my girls talk to you today.
What was the idea behind this song? Like, what?
Oh, Unhappily?
Yes.
It's really funny, actually. No. It's dedicated to the day I had an interesting conversation with my ex's side chick. And so
ex's side chick.
y'all didn't see that coming up.
Emphasis on ex. No, but I keep a lot of journals, so I wrote a journal entry about it. I wrote a journal entry about it, and so I used that. And so the song is basically side chick perspective.
Wow.
Right. I personally have never been a side chick.
Right, so the name, Mi Amor. Why?
Yeah, y'all saying it right. It's Mi Amor.
Mi Amor.
Mi Amor.
It's my love.
She knows, Desi, you know how to say it.
Mi Amor.
Mi Amor, right.
I like
so
it. I just say it like a dude. That's what I hear is I poppy, and I hear it, and I'll be like, yeah, hey, I mommy.
I mommy, I poppy. Mi Amor.
So the EP Mi Amor, for those that don't know, My Love, that's in Spanish. Mm-hmm. It's really about relationships, mm-hmm. and each song is is personal to me.
Yeah.
Because I was in a long relationship, so while I was writing, when I first started this project, I was still in a relationship, so I started, writing about him and everything like that, and I just used bits and pieces there, mm-hmm. and just bits and pieces from my friends and just things that I've heard, and I just put it all together.
Wow. That's so it takes dope. You through a journey somewhat.
Exactly.
Okay.
It's a journey of her relationships and just everyone else.
Exactly. I really wanted my fans and supporters and just for people to get an insight of who I was, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. In the past, I did a lot of records about turning up and having fun and being the life of the party. So Mi Amor is really about me as a person, mm-hmm. not just me as an artist, and I really wanted people to see the emotions and just something that was real. And
see you on a more
really
personal level. That's good. And I love how she said she wrote from a place. She was just writing to write.
Studio gangster.
From experience.
Studio gangster.
Experience by your journey.
Yeah, you know how you get those studio gangsters.
And not to mention, she said she
about,
wrote
I just
it.
Did a drive-by and
you know,
and all
yeah.
they was at home laying down.
Studio gangsters. No, and she actually wrote her stuff. That's
yeah, I wrote a lot of my stuff along with the producer, MDOT. And this project just really means a lot because I did write in the past, but I really got into it with the project Mi Amor. So it means that much more to me because those words, some of the words in there are words that I wrote like a year and a half ago when I didn't even think about you know, doing this project and things like that. Just stuff from my actual diary, because I'm old school. I still got a diary.
You gotta do what you got. Your music though, what was some of your influences? Because I hear a lot of like 2000 R&B. It's like you're bringing it back. You're bringing that love, that passion back to the music.
Well, I gotta say, you know, born in the 90s, you know what I'm saying? So.
Hey.
But no, I love R&B. Not just the 90s, but even, you know, before then. I love Janet Jackson. Actually, Ride For You was inspired by Janet.
Oh,
you like listen
it.
To the end. If you just if you really listen to it, like when we started the beat, we called it like the Janet Jackson beat or something.
Love it.
Right. Something like that.
So, working and just creating new music and stuff, who is someone that you would love to do a collab with?
Ooh, is this of all time or just
of all time?
Oh wow.
If you can get in the studio right now.
You know, I'm really okay. I won't do of all time. I'll do someone who's relevant right now.
Okay.
I really love The Weeknd and Jhené Aiko.
Yeah.
Right now.
Beautiful.
Yeah. And shout out to The Weeknd for winning too.
Yes.
I know you guys are wondering why I'm right here on my phone and stuff like that.
He's capturing.
But actually, what I'm doing, I'm capturing
everything.
Right now, we're on Periscope.
Periscope
right now, and this is we're live, so people live. Are watching. So you guys can follow me at Be Mike Rob on Periscope.
Which Razan also has a Periscope.
Exactly at Razan Music.
Yeah, you guys need to check that Periscope out. But you know what? While I'm over here still filming, what we're going to do is we're going to move right into her next song.
Definitely.
Let's move into her next song, Murder, He Wrote.
Bring it in. Bring it in.
Murder, He Wrote. Your girl, Razan, and this is my new hot record, Murder, He Wrote.
I know y'all like Mikey is acting a fool on this
one.
Check that one out. I'm telling y'all, that's that Murder He Wrote.
With it.
Y'all need to hear, but you guys, what you need to hear is the bridge.
Yo, the bridge
I
is
do
my favorite.
Murder.
That's my favorite.
On ice, that John Brown Jam, that Dr. Dre, Easy, that NWA.
I mean,
yeah, we'll let her do it.
Right.
Go ahead, do the bridge.
Let's get to play the bridge.
It's not gonna. They don't have that. We're not on the bridge right now. You play. You just sing the bridge.
You can do it.
I do it for the thrill. Going so hard, we ain't got no chill. I'm ice, numb to all the pain. That Dr. Dre, Eazy-E, that NWA. On this merry-go-round, getting it. Round, round, getting dizzy.
Hey.
I'm going fast. Y'all, I'm gonna stop. Y'all
gonna see.
Y'all gotta go to SoundCloud.
Check it out.
Damn, you gotta listen to it with the beat. Like,
that's why.
Shout out to the producer again. Like,
M.Dot, man, I'm telling you, man. M.Dot did his thizzle. You
don't know how talented this guy is. Like, he plays the drums, the guitar, the piano.
Oh,
and he's just so, he's a musician. Like, I can't explain it, but. I mean, our chemistry, the way we worked together, it was so great.
What up, Lego?
That's so dope.
I'm sorry.
And, you know, we talked about your music. We talked about your music, Razan, but let's just talk about the feeling and the experience, because even just watching you and the way that you're interacting when people call and your fans, and I know you've recently done a lot of meet and greets where you got to sign autographs. How is that feeling? Because you're so humble when people congratulate you. How do you feel?
You know, actually, I was getting teary-eyed just about now because, you know, you can tell people, you can post it on Instagram for people to call in, but, you know, sometimes they don't.
Yeah.
And so I'm just really happy for the people, for everyone that called in. I mean, it really, Yeah.
That's
yeah,
what he's. Oh, she's about to cry. Before she while she's wiping her tears.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and move into some more phone calls.
More
let's do
love.
That. Let's make her cry a little more.
More love.
Caller, you're on.
Hello.
Hey, hello. Hi. Who are we speaking with?
Lene.
Hey, Lene.
Hi, Lene. How are you?
What's up?
This is wait, Lene. Who? Lene who?
Matthew.
Hey, how you doing, Lene Matthew?
How are you, girl?
How are you?
You have a question for Raison?
No. I just want to say, Raison, I'm so proud of you. Your music is freaking awesome, and I love you.
Oh, I love you, too. Thank you so much.
Thank you for calling in.
Thank you for calling in.
All right. Mm-hmm. Caller, you're on.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, Raison. Hi, baby love. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thank you,
so
girl.
I'm so proud of you.
Who are we speaking with?
This is Momo.
Hi, Momo.
Oh, what's up, Momo?
Hello.
Hello.
I'm so proud of you. I want you to keep up the great work. You know I'm here for you day in and day out.
That's what
thanks,
it is.
Mama.
All day.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much.
Love you, doll.
I love you so much.
Thank you,
Colleen
and love. Colin.
Bye-bye.
That's what it is. That's what it is. Support. You have that support. You didn't really get a real interview tonight, but that's okay. Because you did get, you did have just supporters and people that's calling in for you.
And her fans asked some good questions.
They definitely did. They did it for us. You guys did it for us.
Right.
So right now we're getting ready. You know, people have been talking about Ride For You and stuff like that.
Yes.
So without further ado, let's go ahead and bring that in.
Definitely again, it's your girl Raison here on Stay Ready Radio. And we're about to get into my next single, Ride For You.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm going crazy. I know it's right, but I'm in love with you. Like Bonnie and Clyde, people chasing on the daily. Defending the lies, we stay tight.
Everybody telling me to stay away, stay away. Does it all get what we do? I know I'm playing with fire, I can't escape, but
y'all hear that song one day.
Yeah.
It's an Adina Howard remix of Freak Like Me. He did that one part.
One to the two, to the two, to the three. Adina, do you want to get... Man, come on, let's go. That's all right. That's all right. We're going to go ahead and keep it moving. Raison, you know what? We appreciate you coming by.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
You
definitely a good thing. Also, so before we do that, what I want you to do is I want you to look in that camera. I want you to give all these young women out there inspirational words.
Yes, wonderful.
And about who you are and how you came up.
So again, my name is Raison. I'm a singer-songwriter. And I think the best advice, you can take this however you want, the best advice I could give is never give up on your dream, no matter how big it is, no matter how impossible it may seem, because let me tell you, when I was, there have been times where I felt like this is hard. This is hard. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this, but you know, you gotta have faith in God and just keep going. Just keep going, because the people that keep going and that are consistent, they're winning. in the end.
There you go. That's all there it is. So love that. Yes.
Thank you, Rayzan.
Thank you so much again.
Yes.
I appreciate everybody. Oh. Also, look at him. He's doing the most. No, but check out the EP. Uh-huh.
Watch out, Shake.
Magic Mike.
I can't.
That's
even
what it is.
Check out the EP on
Chunky
SoundCloud.
Chippendales right here, bruh.
Shout out to SoundCloud and also shout out your social media.
Yes. I'm sorry.
You can go on my website at realrazon.com.
You're getting a little froggy in throat, huh?
Know,
you're a little
so
sensitive
bad.
Over there. Okay.
At realrazon.com. All my social media is on there. My Instagram, my Twitter, my Facebook, and my SoundCloud is all linked to realrazon, realrazon.com.
There it
so
is.
Check it out. Thank you guys so much for having me.
Yes.
And also, tonight I am rocking Only Dope Stuff. So check them out. Follow them on Instagram. Also, if you can't see my shoes right now, but I'm rocking my Vlados. Shout out to Vlado Footwear. Shout out to the headphones at Monster Products, and just thank you to everybody. So
my publicist
Mel.
Mel.
Yes.
AEOMPR. You know, Big Mike. You already know my manager. So and the producer.
I don't know why she said that, but okay. Okay, we're gonna keep it moving. All right.
Thank you to everybody. Thank you.
That's what it is. We appreciate Razan for coming by.
Rizzo.
Once again, I'm your boy Big Mike.
I'm your girl Desi Des.
Your girl Miss Jessica.
This is brought to you by Velado Forward, powered by Monster.
RMC Studios, Pitbull Energy Drink,
Go Dare Magazine, and 3 Point Tequila.
And you already know you cannot forget. Order those cupcakes. Clavel.
There it is.
And you already know, like I said, I'm wearing Only Dope Stuff that I had today.
Only
you guys
dope.
check out their website at onlydopestuff.com. We appreciate you, Razan, for coming by.
Thank you.
We're going to take it out to our boy DJ Punch, and we got our next guest coming on. DJ Punch, let's go!
DJ Punch.
Let me work it to my lady.
I like the way you word that.
Better make it work.
Is it worth it? Let me work it. Let me work it. Let me work it.